Hey, have you seen the TV ads with the governor talking about the great things she's done for Michigan?
She's a liar. Whitmer can say what she wants, but we live here. Just look around, man.
During COVID, Whitmer locked down businesses like the Owasso Barber and put one woman from Holland in jail.
Oh, yeah.
3,000 restaurants closed. And she's pro-business?
Yeah, right.
And what about those higher gas and food prices?
Our schools were closed for almost 2 years. Poor kids.
Speaking of kids, Whitmer says she's gonna work like hell to keep killing babies.
And she put COVID patients in Graham's nursing home.
Graham died alone.
Okay, I'm voting for the other chick. What's her name?
Tudor Dixon.
Okay, let's roll.
Watch out for potholes. Whitmer never kept her promise to
fix the damn roads.